Here's Ramos. Well-placed jumper from the free throw line.
It's been the story of the game for him. Fortunately, his teammates have bailed him out.
Gone 1-3 from outside the arc since we've reached the fourth quarter. Lynn with it. He passes to Sue. From outside, off the mark. Gone 5-8 shooting as we've come down the home stretch in this final quarter. Passes it to Ramos. Number 34. No good off the front iron. Got more than 58% of their attempts to go down for them in the fourth quarter. They're 7 of 12. Number 20. The basket good off the assist from Lynn. And in the fourth quarter has been efficient at 56%. The pass to Soto. Brownlee. The finger roll finish at the bucket.
You know, that's one way he can finish, but not the only way. He's got a lot of tricks up his sleeve.
Gone 2-5 on three-point shots since the end of the third quarter. Now Lynn. Puts up a three. It's rebounded by Perez. And 59% up to this point, they're working for great shots and they're hitting them. Pass to Ramos. He passes to Perez. Down to 5 on the shot clock. It's up a 3. Fits the bucket.
Defender there in the neighborhood, but not quite close enough. Good shot.
Gone 8-14 from the floor here in the fourth quarter. Here's Lynn. Passes it to Sue. Shoots a 3. It's rebounded by Perez.
Not a good look at the hoop. They've got to do a better job offensively creating some space.
Good. They got on this roll a while ago, and they just haven't looked back.
They've done a lot of good work with the ball, really moving both the ball and moving bodies, getting quality chances at the hoop.
And they're not wasting chances when they get it. I mean, they're hitting their shots.
Doris Burke has an update for us. Doris?
Hi, Kevin. The head coach for the visiting team had some instruction for his guys during that last break. He told them that they simply have to step up, saying, if we don't make a move now, it's going to be too late. Give them everything you've got. Kevin?
Defended by Ramos. Here's Chen. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot 2. First free throw is good. Both free throws good from Chen. Guys, a good chance for them to slow it down.
Yeah, I agree. Got to use some clock here. That was a good time to call the timeout to try to settle everybody down and get back into their offensive rhythm. They've been coughing up the rock an awful lot.
number 34. Defended by Sue. No good. Got a pretty good rhythm going offensively, shooting 8 of 15 for the quarter.
Come on, box him out, man.
The pass to Chen. Backs down. No good on the triple. Gotten a lot of looks from outside tonight. 5 of 12. Brownlee. The layup off target.
Boy, the effort was there, but he just couldn't quite fight his way through traffic.
Here's Chen. Lays it up, and despite of the excellent defense at that. Gone 2 for 2 from three-point land to start the fourth quarter. And the ball goes out of bounds. Turned over.
Boy, they couldn't hook up there on what's really a pretty basic pass.
.136 left in the fourth quarter. And count it. 2 points with a chance for one more at the free throw line.
That's a huge shot.
And that put a house over the crowd.
Yeah, the volume's been turned down in this building in a big hurry.
And the home team has possession. Pass to Perez. Ramos defended by Chen. .107 left in the fourth quarter. 6 on the shot clock. Here's Perez. No good, unable to end this run.
I think sort of just playing this one out now as they get the last rebound. They really haven't had much success today controlling the missed shot.
To take the lead. It's rebounded by Perez.
Well, ever since the second half started, he's been ice cold. Very little going his way right now.
You said it, Clark. They haven't really played competitively enough to stay in this game, yet they've been out-rebounded throughout.
No, they haven't completely out-hustled them under the boards today, and that's a concern. I mean, rebounding, as we've talked about many times, Kevin, is about effort and attitude, and we just haven't seen it here.
Good on the first, and that makes it a 3-point lead. Drops them both. It's a 4-point ball game.
That was a critical trip to the strike. They have a 2-possession lead now.
On the corner. Cannot hit.
Misfires again, and the ball just refuses to cooperate with it. It's a tough day so far.
And he commits the intentional foul. He hits the first one, and that puts them up by five. And so both free throws are good, and it's a six-point ball game.
Good work at the line to stretch that lead out a little bit.
Chant defended by Ramos. Number 20. And a miss there on the triple.
And he's having all sorts of problems with his shot.
I'm not sure he even has a shot right now, Steve, to be quite honest. Not a reliable one anyway.
He drops the first one, and that makes it a seven-point lead. So he goes two for two at the line. And it's an eight-point game. 20 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. Lynn kicks to Lee. Back to Lynn. Beyond the arc. Can't get it to go. So the home crowd happy here as they get the victory. They came, they saw, they conquered.